must be the salvagers I met in Barrenlight. Seems something's going on.
Our armor's gotta make all other armors look like rusted buckets of scrap.
If it isn't the savior of Meridian, and of my very own operation. Laren, say hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
You know, if it weren't for this one, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now.
Oh, nasty business. What the Tanakh did back at the embassy. But everyone in Barrenlight is thankful you drove them off.
So this is your salvage operation?
You won't find a better place to trade machine parts in the West. And soon we'll be trading in more than just that. For too long, the West has been, well, forbidden. Dangerous. But what if I told you we could make an armor so tough, so infallible, that you'd never have to worry about survival out here again?
I'd be curious to take a look at it.
Of course you would! And that's why I've asked my most talented salvagers to find what they need to make that armor. Each of them will present their work to me. The best protection will go on sale to hunters, just like you.
Lucky me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to back in Chainscrape. Larend can take care of you while I'm gone. Can't wait to see what you come up with, my boy.
Leave it to me. It'll blow all the others out of the forge.
You have got to help me.
What are you talking about?
The armor. I made a dozen versions of it, but none of them were good enough. And there are other crews further west. If they make better armor than mine, I can kiss that keg full of shards goodbye.
So you get a prize if Karif picks your armor?
A big one. And I finally have the perfect design. I just need the right parts, and fast. So maybe you'd be willing to pick up a contract and get them for me?
What would I be looking for?
Shellwalker containers. Their plating's made to withstand a lot of damage. It'll make the perfect armor. I know it.
I think I can handle that.
Ah, thank the forge. All right. We scouted out a herd near here. Here's the contract. It'll tell you everything you need to know. You take the machines down. My people will pick up the containers.
I'll give this a closer look later. Thanks.
Counting on you, Aloy. Aloy, you managed to get those parts I asked for?
I'm working on it.
Let me know if you change your mind.
Make this armor work.
Before going on the hunt. There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge problem. I gave everything I had to slow down the Pharaoh's war. Device here at all time. I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. I gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh's war. To buy Zero Dawn time. I'll have news for these soon enough.
Thank you.
some data on this around the area. That tall neck easily enough. This leg's not too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way. Any higher, but looks like this thing can rotate. If I can figure out a way to turn the power back on, I might be able to move things around and find a way up.
Something's interfering with my focus. acid ought to hurt it. Me on my feet.
Take it off. Power cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should help me get things up and running. I just need to get it to whatever generator powers this dish. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console. This thing does.
Error. Disalignment incomplete. Motor function impeded.
Taro tribe's home. Built on top of old satellite dishes. There we go. Time to override the dishes.
Is that your savior of Meridian? Well, I've got some news for you.